Hi everyone, this is Dena Stevens Coriz from Rocky Mountain Realty. Today I want to show you a nice little approximately two and a half acre parcel of wooded property up in the Cotopaxi area of Colorado. Now, if you're familiar at all with Glen Vista or Colorado Florida Acres, this is up in that direction. It's only about half an hour from Lake Dewise and about an hour outside of Canyon. You're going to take Copper Gulch Road up past the fire station and then all the way down to L Path. Take L Path down to 17th and make a sharp right onto M. Now this little property sits on the corner of 15th and M Path. I would recommend a four-wheel drive if you're going back there in inclement weather. Although the day I went out to take pictures, this property was, and everything around it was just absolutely gorgeous. This property is what everybody seems to want. Nothing too small, not a lot too big, and it has some really nice tall trees on it. So if you're looking for a place to maybe build a new home or get away, this might just be the place you're looking for with all these beautiful trees. Now, there's no HOA out here, but I do recommend you contact Fremont County Zoning about what your possibilities are. There are going to be some zoning restrictions. But if you have any interest in this property, I'd be glad to answer your questions. You can reach me. I'm at 719-369-9087, and I'd be glad to answer any of your questions. Or, of course, call Fremont County Zoning for more specifics. Thank you.